Sorry about that at the beginning. I totally forgot that my recording messed up. So, hey, this is part one. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get to it.
Oh, heads up.
Oh, it's up.
Yeah,
circle.
Honey,
got it.
Nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
True.
Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, true. Apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put down your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
This game's pretty cool so far. What the fuck are you looking at? Pick up leaflet, pick up map. Are you serious?
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
No bars.
Hey, eyes on the road!
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, dude. Shit. We're dead.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna do some classic horror shit with,
Jesus
oh, the
Christ,
car doesn't work now.
A bear?
Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
You fucking retard.
It was a person.
Wasn't a bear.
Oh, are you serious?
What
do you think
person?
We had a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
It looked like a person, or like some kind of, it looks like a fucking Wendigo. Well, Skinwalker, I'm not a Skinwalker. I feel like
well, maybe
didn't,
it
though.
Looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the front?
Yeah.
Of course, dude, the car broken. Oh my god, oh my fucking god. Let me turn off my light in my bedroom, hang on. There we go, that's better. Holy shit, this looks horrifying. No, it looks like I can pick up.
It's
what's
not
this?
So bad.
Oh.
My mom's gonna kill me.
You have a mom? What a fucking loser. and it interrupts? Hold on, what? Oh boy, I know what you interrupts.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
Okay.
In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Because something bad might happen to you afterwards, got it? Okay. Got it. Understandable. Yeah, I don't want to snoop.
Max.
Oh, damn.
Why didn't you tell me?
Shit. Now he's gonna see that we looked at it or something? No? Okay, good. Toolbox, there it is. What
yeah.
up, bruh? I got your toolbox.
Do you need
right
a hand?
Here,
yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
I got a flashlight.
Perfect, thank you.
There's no light on whatever he's working on, but okay.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Oh my god.
Picture yourself curling up in front
that
of
that light, there's no way. Is she pointing it? No, she's not. What the fuck
well,
are you
anywhere's
pointing
better than
at?
Here.
what? I thought we were gonna give him some light. Alright, whatever, fuck it. I guess not. What's this? Oh, fuck no. No! You're lying. You're joking. Can we go now? Let's go. We should go now. Let's go.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
You just are a fucking idiot.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Defiant or complain? I guess complain?
God, Max, hurry up!
Another complaint.
What's going on?
Be defiant.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm walking around.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Well, here's something else.
Do you think we hit her?
Or something. Here's something.
I just want to check it out.
Okay.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're a fucking idiot. Don't tell him we actually have to. Oh my god, you're so stupid. This is fucking horrible. Why? Why are you so dumb? What the fuck is this bitch's problem, dude? Oh my god, you're joking. I sprint? Of course I can't. Fuck. We're dead. What's this? Hagum? What's that? Harum. Harum Skarum poster. Shites looks weird. Burns on my fingers. Huh. Okay. It's like a circus kind of thing going on over there or something weird? Okay. Weird. Can I open it? Wow, that was... Okay. Oh, Escapeology. Okay. Okay, so this is definitely like circus-related area, which is weird as fuck. Why the fuck is there a circus in the middle of the goddamn forest? Boy, what is it? Black Ops 2 buried music for some reason. Oh, what the hell? Hey, fuck you, that's what I was saying. So it's a circus act. Yeah, okay. Broken cage? Oh boy. Go for the woods over there. Looks like animals in here.
Dog boy?
Sounds like a fucking werewolf. Can we leave?
Yikes. This is too weird.
Yeah, let's fucking leave. Alright, let's go. You're fucking kidding me, I have to go there? Alright, I'm right back, give me a second. And we're back, okay, let's go. Or not, what? Track, the dog boy. Why can't we go fucking forward? Where am I? Oh hell no, here's one on my left. Oh, we can go this way. I didn't even see that. Oh. Okay. Bro. Oh my god. We're fucking dead. We're gonna die now. We're so fucked. They give me chills down my fucking spinal cord, bro. Okay. Let's go. We're gonna fucking die, but let's go. Hey, you better quit it. Stop it. I'm gonna stop yet. There's no way she's living through this beginning part. There's no fucking way this random bitch is gonna live. If she does, I'll be surprised as fuck. Someone whining? Bro, what are you doing? You're such a dumb bitch. The fuck are you doing? Oh my god, I saw that. I fucking saw that. Bro, she's fucking dead.
Where are you?
There's no way she's gonna live, right? Yes, run! For fuck's sake, took that long, really?
Oh god, please don't get back to the tree and fall or something. Holy shit.
The bridge! Yes, duck! She made it back. Are you fucking serious?
There's something out there. There was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Holy shit. We're actually leaving without any consequences.
Huh?
No fucking way. All right. No, obviously.
Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Burn like a kid. What the fuck? And we're stuck.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Stop digging yourself further into the
game. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
What do you have blood on?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Why do you have blood on you?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Pictorial... what? Path chosen? Okay, what's this?
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
I don't see why we shouldn't be honest. Something did jump out.
Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out.
What the fuck is up with this guy?
I'm sorry. It was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They.
Be honest, dude.
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
Dude.
No, this is my first cop.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here, this late at night.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
What do you have blood on you?
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine. Yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
What the fuck, dude?
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay. Bro, hell no. Hell, don't go, God. She's gonna get kidnapped. Oh, bro, she's gonna get kidnapped.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Dude, what the fuck is wrong with these motherfuckers? I don't want to go to the hotel. We're just going to pretend like we are for right now.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
I don't know if he's trying to keep us safe by telling us to go to the hotel, or if he's trying to fuck us over or something by telling us to go to the hotel. Because he could just be trying to keep us safe, but also keep something secret, or... you like go to the motel so I can fucking eat you later or something weird.
Debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
We're really just gonna make it there, not to the hotel or anything? Nothing bad's gonna happen, really? Nothing at all? Wow, we actually made it. Holy shit. What would have happened if we were that fucking lag ass?
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean... clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of
time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll be at the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry. Boy. I'm sorry.
Just chill, bro. What the hell? Why are you... God. A little bitch.
Damn. Is anybody home?
I hear walking again. It's just Max walking.
Damn.
Yeah, nothing. Okay, let's go righty, tighty, lefty, loosey. Let's gonna go, which we go, left, righty, tighty, lefty, loosey. Right is the way that you're a toe. What the fuck am I doing? Window? Nope.
This is nice, though. Wow. Any further? Okay, we'll
I really just can't at the very least look in a fucking window. Right. It's a table, a book, a mug. And nothing. Okay, well fuck me then. This is fucking scary. Different window? No. Oh for fuck's sake, this one is the easier I can do. Well, I guess it's coming up.
Fucking car then, god damn it. Or oh, I know. I can already see those two doors at the end of that fucking long-ass garage. I already know that I'm supposed to go there, but hang on. It's so fucking obvious. Alright, what's here? What's this? Trash area. Wow, this is a nice camp. There's a lot of stuff. We're at the car park right now. Okay. What does it kill you? It'll make you stronger.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Yeah, Max, you fucking dickhead. Search this car. Yeah, shit, my dog wants to go poop. Hang on a second, my loyal subscribers who literally, I probably have, like, at least maybe two people watch this video, but you know what? That's okay. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna let my dog out. Hello, hello. We're back with the quarry with Laura's bitch ass. Sorry, that was probably mean. And, oh, what? Look at this. Okay. Anyway, yeah. We're back, and we're going to kick some ass and hopefully get jump scared. I kind of want to get jump scared. Wait, view my path? Oh, okay. Anyway, alright. Back to it. Couldn't search the car. Let's go back to Max. He has to save me for something I can do. Oh, Max! Oh, Max!
Hey, you ready to roll?
No. Fucking dick. Get the fuck out of my face. Let's go, Laura. I already saw those double doors walking down. I knew we had to go to them. Dude, what the fuck was that? Bruh. Did you just put your fucking flashlight? Oh, it's a cellar door? No, that's bad. No, go to the cellar. Oh my god. Let's actually not go to the cellar. I'm good. Not. Can
Max,
we leave, Laura?
Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
The bunker?
Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
This poor fucking guy, Max.
Wait,
holy
what
shit.
Are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
There's someone, nobody gonna be there now.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Bro, fuck that.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
To break open a lock? A fucking hammer. If I can make good do with a
wrench. Have a time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Good point. Oh, wrench is! I thought it was one wrench. Okay, yeah, never mind. Let's use two wrenches.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Is that cellar door? Look at your fucking flashlight. Oh my god! You're fucking joking! It's so dark! Oh my fucking god, dude.
You've seen Evil Dead, right?
Literally, though. The Evil Dead. Oh my god, yeah, he's right. Fuck this shit. I don't want to do this. Oh my fucking god.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
We're fucked.
Hey, be careful.
Okay, at least he's guarding the fucking exit slash entrance. So if he screams, we know we're fucked. Ian Gallagher? No. Okay. Hello there, caller. Can I pick it up? Okay, just gonna, okay, good. Let's look at it. Ian! A dog collar? What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? It's gotta be a fucking werewolf, right? This has gotta be.
Max?
No. Max? Max, you're alive, right? You son of a bitch. Holy fuck, okay.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Wait, did I just see someone on the ceiling?
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Why is it zooming out?
I think our imagination...
Max? Max!
Oh my fucking god. Fucking leave now? I think this is definitely cause to leave. Behind you. Okay, well, I know I'm gonna die if I help Max, but let's just fucking do it. Fuck it, we're gonna help Max. We're dead, but help him. Fuck it. Come on, Laura, you can make it! You can make it! Oh, wow, no, there's no way we're making it, right? Holy fuck, we're moving slow as hell. The fucking cop.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
So he was trying to keep us safe to a certain degree. Shit. What the music? That's some nice music. Boom, 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 boom. I like it. Ooh. Wait, what? Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. That's a good damn. Let me sing forevermore. You are my love for all I worship and adore. In other words, please hold me true. The quarry, huh? I like it. Bim boom, bim, bim boom. So this and those guys, really? Even that guy's a side character who seemed important. Who the fuck is this?
Hello, my friend.
Welcome to the show.
Welcome. I mean, thank you.
We are friends.
Oh, she's got a glove. Is she the fucking crazy bitch?
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
I think you do. I'm pretty sure you got a lazy eye.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying.
Yes.
But if you're brave enough.
Brave enough.
If you let me help you.
Oh, God.
I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them.
Search harder.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you
makes you stronger.
Will make you stronger.
What the fuck? I hear what the hell? What a black wall. Huh. That's a pretty cool intro. What an intro. Now it's super happy fucking music after watching fucking. Someone, two people basically die. One bitch got fucking whatever, tracker wise. Anyway, this is part one. But hey, I'm sure we can continue part two very soon. Have a nice day.